Hey, what's going on, guys? Ty here from RallySport Direct. Today, we're out here at UMC, and we're going to be taking this STI out onto the track, the East Track, and we just want to get a baseline and see how it does. So we're going to take it as is. I mean, no real modifications, wastegate, turbo back exhaust, intake. That's really about it. We're going to see what kind of lap times we can lay down against these two guys right here.
What's up? I'm Cody. I'm also here at RallySport. This is what I drive when I'm not driving our shop cars. This is my 1990 Miata. It's entirely stock engine-wise. It's just on BC coilovers, has a roll bar. In front, I have my BF Goodrich Sport Comp 2 tires. In the rear, I have some generic All Seasons because it's all I could find that was in stock, ready to go when I blew a tire. So this is
Do the Christmas lights help with speed?
Yeah, the Christmas lights help with speed. When you are like hitting good, like
That's gonna be left in there. All right, Dylan, rumor has it you've hunted down Porsches in this bad boy.
Yes, it's the cup holders that help.
Oh.
Really just basic stock 2013 fit Sport 5-speed stock engine, stock suspension. Has a set of wheels and tires on it with some super scrubbed out BFG Sport Comps like Cody has on the front of his, but it might have more life than mine does. But basically this is my little track time car. It's super reliable, meets hardly anything, and I just enjoy it on track.
Well, hell yeah, dude.
What's not to love?
Yeah, it's rad. Well, let's get out on the track. Let's, let's see if I can beat Dylan's time with a 300 horsepower car while he's driving a
100.
I see how it is.
100 to the crank.
Am I not even in this race?
You are, but it's a Miata.
That's not fair. You have 120.
Good luck.
Good luck. All right, let's go to the track.
Because your braking points were way later than mine were.
Yeah.
Like, way later. I was braking way too early.
Okay, so we just got done with our track session. We did, like, an hour out of the East Track at UMC. And the very first few the very first few laps I did in the STI, I was super slow and I couldn't hold the line.
It was a little fun to watch when I would be up behind him and going into an apex and he's all the way over on the other side of the track. It was a good time.
it wasn't super great, but by the end I was actually able to hold the line a little bit better and keep up with two seasoned Econo box drivers.
Hey. So,
but it was a ton of fun.
Mr. Head Gasket over there.
Yeah, it's whatever. How do you think you did, Cody?
I think I did pretty well. I have a decent amount of track experience all across the Midwest, so if anyone here watching has been to like Nelson or Mid-O or Gingerman or Grattan or Waterford Raceway, that's where I have a lot of experience at. This track, they ended up cutting the straightaway since we went to the beginner course, since that was what was available for the day. So I wasn't quite able to like get into the straights and get to any of the quote-unquote high speed stuff.
But I think that was a really good time for, it was good for testing out this car and letting it stay cool. This car did great as always. It's what I built it for, it's what I bought it for, so it handled pretty well. But following Tylo, as he has had one track day and he was already starting to walk away with the STI, it was a little bit upsetting. It hurt my ego a little bit.
It's like watching your kid ride a bike and you just take the training wheels off and you just see him get that much faster and you're just waiting for the one day where he just, you know, maybe comes into the corner a little too hot and kisses the curb to scare himself.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
Dylan, how do you think you did?
I think I did all right. I've got a good amount of experience and track time on each track here. It's really, really fun to go on track with a couple friends that I've never been on track with. We're able to do some lead follow type sessions and go out as a group, which is really fun. And it's cool to watch everybody progress as they learn the track, because I'm the one here that has the experience on track, and this is these guys' first time. So it's exciting to watch, and it's always good to bring a new friend to the track.
Hell yeah. Well, I think we can say for certain Dylan is probably the fastest driver here, without a doubt. He hunted me down in the STI. I have like three times the horsepower he does, and he was on my ass the entire time.
I told you, it's the cup holders.
It's the cup holders. They make it way faster. Same with Cody. Cody was on me the entire time. I couldn't shake him. You guys are just good fucking drivers, man. There's no way around it. Okay. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember, if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe. Let us know how we're doing. Have a great day, and I'll see you on the next one.
Bye. See ya.